And we will never forget this. It's nice to see these little young girls singing these songs at this age and in this era most. We now have the cultural pageant. We Sri Lankans live in a multi-religious and multi-ethnic environment. Thereby, we should learn to respect and love each other in spite of our differences. Unity through diversity is the Sri Lankan spirit. Let us reveal this through our cultural pageant.